I really have to do this, Dad?
Stan, now more than ever, you need to understand the importance of saving money.
But Grandma said I could use this money to buy whatever I want.
Okay, next, please.
Go on, Stanley.
I got a $100 check from my grandma, and my dad said I need to put it in the bank so it can grow over the years.
Well, that's fantastic. A really smart decision, young man. We can put that check in a money market mutual fund. Then we'll reinvest the earnings into foreign currency accounts with compounding interest, and it's gone.
What?
It's gone. It's all gone.
What's all gone?
The money in your account. It didn't do too well. It's gone.
What do you mean? I have $100.
Not anymore, you don't. Poof.
Well, what can I do to get back
I'm sorry, sir, but this line is for bank members only.
I just opened an account.
Do you have any money invested with this bank?
No, you just lost it all.
Then please stand aside for people who actually have money with us. Next, please.
Hey!
Hello, Mrs. Farnickel. How are you today? Making a deposit, are we? Great. We can just put that into your retirement account and make it go to work for you, and it's gone.
What?
Sorry, yeah, that's gone. Please step aside for people who actually have money with the bank. Next, please.
Dad!
Hey, I'm trying to teach my son the importance of savings. You already lost his money?
Oh, Mr. Marsh, don't worry. We can just transfer money from your account into a portfolio with your son, and it's gone! This line is for people who have money with the bank only. Please step aside.